The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship.
Today is Rusev Day. There is only one holiday worth celebrating 365 days a year. You know what that is, Byron?
I don't know. What is it, Corey?
It's Rusev Day.
There it is.
Rusev Day is a real-life phenomenon, taking the world by storm.
It really is a holiday, Byron. It pops up on my calendar on my phone.
Okay, so no matter how you feel about this made-up holiday, what it has done is provide virtual jet fuel for the confidence of Rusev, who is more driven than we've ever seen him.
Corey, he just said it was made up.
Byron, when's your birthday?
Balor Club is for everyone.
James Dean cool, John Wayne tough.
There are champions, and then there are champions. Finn Balor, one of the all-time greats, set to wage war here tonight and defend his NXT title. Very few superstars are able to captivate the WWE Universe the way that Finn Balor is.
Guys, if you are looking for a billboard example of a superstar who has it, who has the it factor, look no further than Finn Balor.
Introducing the challenger. From Bulgaria, weighing in at 304 pounds, the Bulgarian Brute, Rusev! And introducing the champion, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, he is the NXT Champion!
Defended all across the globe on sold-out takeovers. This NXT title has a lot of prestige.
The path to the NXT championship. It has led up to this, another highly anticipated match. A lot of hype surrounding this one, Corey.
The most hardcore fans always know they'll get their money's worth when it comes to matches involving the NXT Championship. It's going to be a ruckus crowd. These men should enjoy the moment, but also can't get lost in it.
Emotions always ride high in these matches. Being able to tune out the noise and remain laser focused could be the difference maker.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Kick right to the midsection.
Oh my God, what a slap. Disrespect.
Rusev brings impressive power and brutality to all of his matches. What can his opponent do to take him off his game?
You need to neutralize Rusev's legs so he can't throw kicks or get the accolade completely locked in. Focus attacks on his knees, and you rob him of his most effective moves.
I would advise trying to get in Rusev's head as he gets easily frustrated in the ring. You get him flustered, and you can lure him into a dangerous situation where the advantage is all yours.
Two!
Back in from the floor. Been kicked right to the gut.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Got the leg.
Oh! Dragon Whip connects.
Balor Club is in the building, and they are very much behind Finn Balor here tonight.
Oh, good for Balor. He's a talented man, but his magical club rallying behind him isn't what wins him matches.
Not looking good right now.
And there's the reversal from Rusev.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Inverted DDT! It's Rusev answering back.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship. The challenger being outclassed here.
He won't quit, but it might be better. If he did. Extraordinary offense from Balor.
He's taking charge here.
Oh, man. Mesmerizing athleticism. What a press.
He's in control.
DDT.
Float over,
up.
And to a DDT! To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Hoist it up and... Oh, 19-16!
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Look at Finn Balor here.
Six. Seven. One. Two.
Finn Balor must have kissed the Brownie Stone because he's yapping out there. And now Rusev is showing them how they do it in Eastern Europe.
Sling blade!
Nicely done.
Two. Three. Four. One. kick finds the mark.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Got the leg hooked.
Yep.
Another attack above the shoulders. So devastating.
Three.
Drop kick by Balor. Downward spiral.
See ya.
Finn Balor now in control of the tempo of this match.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
Big punch finds its mark.
Nice plant.
Balor with the kick, Balor on the move.
Basement drop kick finds the mark.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. Emotion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Oh no.
First DDT. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Well, Finn Balor is up.
Here we go. Kick hits the mark.
Head crank.
Whoa, Rusev dodged that one.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Hoisted up and down, 19-16.
Right to the chest.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at this. Diving body splash.
Your legs numb.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
All the way from the top rope.
Whoa! Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
And what a reversal from Rusev.
Back.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Slight blade!
Nicely done. Mm-hmm.
A neck breaker. And here comes Balor Club.
This is what he feeds off of.
Finn Balor needs to dial back some of that Irish charm right about now.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Listen to this place. Ball from the rope.
Focusing on the head again. That thing's got to be pounding right now.
Got the leg.
Ooh, a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
What's he gonna do here?
Look at Finn Balor here.
Oh, here we go.
Down the face buster.
the champ getting put on the back foot here. He had to be prepared to take some damage from it.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Sling blade by Finn Balor.
Oh, he's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Shot on a cannon.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Finn Balor perched on top. Here it comes.
A championship level move. Can Rusev stay in this after that?
Balor with.
I mean, looking for the knockout.
I think you're right, Cole.
For the win to retain the championship.
Finn Balor retains the championship.
We say it all the time, but this was just truly an extraordinary performance from Finn Balor.
Here is your winner, and still NXT champion, Finn Balor!
Extremely impressive win, guys.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this dominant champion.
What a spectacular...